Well done, James. I hope I get the chance to witness more of your talents.